I mean, this is a billion-dollar view. It really is unbelievable.
Hi, Jeff.
Hi.
I thought you were going to be
asking. Hi, Phyllis. Hi, Lisa. Wait, Kate, look at your view.
The Atlantic City people, or, you know, work in Atlantic City, live in Ocean City.
Oh, yeah, and I was there 2 years ago, and it just seems like a lot of the charming places have been ripped down and other things are built. And so I went into the Bellevue, and it was sold, and they're going to turn it into condominiums or something, or like sell them as apartments. And I went in, and it was all different and ripped up, and they did ugly stuff, and it was just not good. So I was almost sorry I went in.
Yeah, well, the people that live down there year-round, you used to seem like a
need it right away.
Yes, sir, you do.
I'll hold the door open.
All right.
Oh, that's a pretty umbrella.
All right.
Yeah, don't worry about him getting wet.
Where is Rainy?
It's only raining down, though. It's not raining up.
Yeah.
All right.
Tina, I served her and drink at the same time.
I am full. Here, I'll take this. You got your...
Excuse me. How's that?
Wow, that's a wild mirror.
I got here with
you. Yeah, that's what I say.
Gonna wreck your camera.
Knee over.
Yeah.
What's what?
She forgot the O'Doul.
It's all right. I don't need it.
You don't want it? Well, I'll go get it.
Okay. I can get it. I'm a big girl.
I mean, I could go get it. Unbelievable.
Everybody doesn't have to.
Oh, man, it's for me. I mean, I can go get it.
No, I don't. You would like the book that Adam bought, probably. He bought Michael Moore's book. Thank you for having us.
Hi, Sydney. How are you?
How are you?
How you doing? Can I take your coat?
How
was
your day?
How are you? Good. Me look at the sweetie, baby. Good look. You got an eye boogie.
Grandmother Anguish.
Yeah.
What is the weather supposed to be like tomorrow? Do we know?
We don't know.
Might be kind of chilly, but...
Oh, yeah, we figured that. It was
you didn't bring any clubs with you, did you?
No.
You did bring golf
set. Yeah, he has a set out in the garage.
He brought his golf.
I've already been playing with him.
Oh, did you get the correct set to play with instead of mine now?
Yeah, I thought you put yours away because you might have noticed somebody's been playing with them.
No, I just put them away.
They were sitting out on the porch.
I thought maybe it was the divot in the yard that might have set things off.
Knowing that I might not sit down and eat, so. It's okay.
Oh, I love this song.
Doggy.
Thank you. Uncle Gus enjoying the paper.
Oh, my. Then you get camera.
You're the only one to go first.
Yeah.
You guys got it. Your tickets, your glasses, your wallet.
Yeah.
Your clothes, stuff we can send you.
Your keys.
Oh, don't look so sad, Phyllis.
Oh,
I
see that
one. I know
she
made it up. We love you, Phyllis. Take care, everybody. We'll see you when we can. Real good dog. You are a real good dog. You are.
don't meet these requirements, or if you simply do not wish to sit there, please tell a song talent now. Smoking is not allowed on this or any song flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors in the bogs, or as you call them, restrooms. There are signs throughout the cabin and federal regulations.